Welcome to TenorShare channel. The appearance of Apple logo on the screen is the most common issue that many iPhone users may meet. You cannot use your device in normal. Today we will show you 3 methods fix stuck on Apple logo screen on iPhone 7. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 7. For iPhone 7, press the volume down and power buttons at a time for a while. Then keep holding them until the Apple logo appears on the screen. The device will restart by itself. If the device doesn't respond, you can try method 2. Fixed iPhone 7 stuck on Apple logo using iTunes. Connect your device with an USB cable. Then put your device into recovery mode. For iPhone 7, press the volume down and power buttons. Click update to follow the steps and wait for the update complete. This method may get data loss in your device. If you don't want it happens, then you can try method 3. Repair iPhone 7 using Reiboot without data loss. Download and install Reiboot on your computer. Then connect your iPhone with USB cable. Tap Start and choose Standard Repair. Then download the firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting. Once done, we can launch Start Standard Repair. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.